Yes, guys, GRP back in the house with a trailer reaction for you. And this is Plane, right?
Plane.
With Gerard Butler and Mike Coulter from Luke Cage.
Larry's brother. From another mother. All the same. Wishes. He looks like you.
Anyway.
Let me know if he looks like Larry. Smash a like if he looks like Larry.
Actually, he's a pretty good looking brother, so, you know, it's all good. Anyway, let's see Wagwan.
Flight has gone down.
This is an emergency.
Survive together or die alone.
We're getting off this island.
He's been on the cocoa butter.
Captain Torrance, flight commander. How can I help you? Fugitive extradition.
Oh, is he dangerous? What did he do?
Homicide 15 years ago.
I don't want to scare the rest of the passengers.
I'm afraid you're stuck with us, Captain.
Get him on board. Let's have a good flight.
He does look sinister.
We're cutting right through the top of the storm. Let's keep everybody in their seats. No exceptions, all right?
Getting everyone to have their seatbelts securely fastened.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. Blazer 119, we are dark.
Mary J. Blige, they're going down.
We're gonna hit. We're gonna hit.
Then we're down somewhere in the Jolo Island cluster. It's run by separatists and militias. The Filipino army won't even go there anymore. The clock is ticking. Every minute matters. We can count those minutes in lives, lost or saved.
Get back. We don't know who it is. Get back.
Listen carefully. This is an emergency. I'm Captain Brody Torrance.
I like this guy.
Name, country.
Maxwell Carvel, England.
Name, country.
I better go after them. My passengers, my responsibility. I'm gonna need your help.
You're gonna need this.
Form a military or something?
You could say that.
Then why'd they lock you up?
No one cares what really happened. But they say redemption can be found in the most unusual places. Hey. If you do this, you'll probably never see your family again.
In better shape. Yeah. Working out.
I have a daughter. And I have every intention of making it home. Ah! They are going to come at us with everything they've got.
We're getting off this island.
I like it a lot.
Very.
I like it a lot.
I like the concepts as well.
Yeah.
I've never seen it like that before.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I like that.
So what is that, a film?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like it.
Wow, okay. Yeah, because you've never seen it from that part before. You've always seen it as they'll crash, then the prisoner's going to get up to some scumbaggery,
yeah.
Then he's going to have to take him down as well as fighting the others.
But
I like the narrative now. For him all to survive, he's got to work with the prisoner. You know what I mean?
That's right.
You know? So, I like that.
And help Gilligan get off the island!
Lord! Yeah, I like that a lot, man.
Action-packed.
Mm.
You know, it's good to see, what's his name?
Michael Coulter?
Michael Coulter.
Yeah.
Been doing his cardio. Because brother was moving Luke Cage.
Yeah.
But he's got the natural physique. He doesn't look Sarzuli. He looks very healthy and good.
Definitely.
So good.
Gerard Butler's looking a bit grizzled, but maybe that's the look he's going for this film. So.
Yeah, just some, you know.
Yeah, because he looks like an ex-like special forces type guy as well. Yeah.
Middle age.
Yeah. He's just flying planes. Yeah. So, but yeah, no, I want to watch this, man. I can't wait for this.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah.
This is right down our alley,
mm-hmm.
as the Jim Rack part.
Yes.
So, that's a thumbs up for me.
Thumbs up from me. So, let us know what you think. Leave a message. Something. Any acknowledgement, a like, subscribe, thanks. Anything that's, you know, anything you could do
Yeah.
will be appreciated. Thank you.